So next fifth question and last question of this exercise. You have studied in class 9th that a median of a triangle divides it into two triangles of equal areas. Verify this result for triangle ABC whose vertices are A 4, -6, B 3, -2 and C 5, 2. So in the 9th standard you have studied that a median means the midpoint of a side of a triangle which is joined to the opposite vertex of a triangle. So here in triangle ABC, AD is the median, here D is the midpoint of BC. So according to the theorem, you can say that it divides that given triangle into two equal triangle, two triangles which are having equal areas. So here D is the midpoint of BC. Hence the two triangles in this triangle are triangle ABD and triangle ACD. They are having equal areas. That we have to verify using the area of triangle formula. So here D is the midpoint of BC. Hence the coordinates of D were be calculated using midpoint formula. So midpoint formula is x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2. So here x1 is 3 plus x2 is 5 by 2, y1 is -2 plus y2 is 2 by 2. 3 plus 5 is 8 by 2 is 4, -2 plus 2 is 0, 0 by 2 is 0. Hence coordinates of D are 4, 0. Now let us calculate the area of triangle ABD and area of triangle ACD, and we should prove that both the triangle are having equal areas. For that I will consider area of triangle ABD. Area of triangle ABD is coordinates of A, B and D are 4, -6, this is x1, y1, 3, -2, this is x2, y2, 4, 0, this is x3, y3. Formula is half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Let us substitute the values. Half into x1 is 4, y2 is -2, minus y3 is 0. Plus x2 is 3, y3 is 0, minus of y1 is -6. Plus x3 is 4, y1 is -6, minus of y2 is -2. On simplification, -4 into -2, 0 is -2. 3 into 0, -6. 4 into -6, -2. 4 into -2 is -8, 3 into 0 plus 6 is 6, 4, -6 plus 2 is -4, -8, 3 6 are 18, 4 into -4 is -16, -8 plus 18 is 10, 10 minus 6 is -6, half into -6 is -3, but area cannot be expressed in negative, hence we should leave the negative sign. We should consider area of triangle as 3 square units. Now let us calculate area of triangle ACD. The coordinates of A is 4, -6, B is 5, 2, C is 4, 0. That is x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. So formula is half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Half into 4 into 2 minus 0 plus x2 is 5 into 0 minus half minus 6, y1 is minus 6 plus x3 is 4 into y1 is minus 6 minus y2 is 2. Half into 4 into 2 minus 0 is 2. 5 into 0 into minus half minus 6 is plus 6. Plus 4 into minus 6 minus 2 is minus 8. 4 2s are 8. 5 into 0 plus 6 is 6. minus into plus minus 4 8 32. 8 plus 5 6 30 minus 32. 30 plus 38 is 38 minus 32 is 6. 2 1 2 3. So area of triangle ACD is 3 square units. Therefore area of triangle ABD is also 3 square units and area of triangle is also 3 square units. Both the areas were equal. Hence we can say that a median of a triangle divides it into two equal areas. Hence we have completed exercise 7.3.